And hello everyone, welcome back again. We left off basically with me clearing Kolskegger mine, and yeah, see if we can clear it out. I died because of a flame atronach shooting me in the back. Yay. So we're gonna have to clear up towards that again and see what we can do about it. Okay, there should be two dudes up here, something like that. Oh, no, there's no one here. Really not having my day. Just gotta keep on trying. Got him. If I'm correct, they should be happily fighting each other now. Come on. There we go. I also got myself a new headset, so hopefully the annoying non-stop static noise from my old headset should be gone. And I'm still happily looting and clearing, and yay! Cabbage! So exciting. So yeah, let me know if this headset is any better or not. I think I still need to tweak the sound a little bit. Just have to kill one more guy, which is the last boss. There we go. That's a dead end. Now, the trick is with these bosses. Apparently you can sneak up behind them and steal their hearts or something along those lines. Holy shit. Oh, there he is. Don't look down, don't look down. No, that's not the... Well, that's not the last boss, so... Picking up a quick kill. And yes, I was actually holding my breath there, being all excited. Thought it was the last boss. Apparently, I was wrong. Look at all the gold here. Oh my god. Okay. I think here's the last boss. No, no one's here. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oi. Yeah, it's your imagination. Yeah, I'm not gonna take too many chances with him. I'm gonna backstab him with poison daggers, I think. Or I'm first gonna try to pickpocket his heart. I was told that these briar hearts have a briar cone or something instead of a heart. Crikey, I'm having really bad luck here. And if you pickpocket hearts, they don't have a heart. See? See? Pickpocket heart? And they drop over that. Oh, did you see that? Did we finally get... Ah, you gotta be kidding. 11 damage. As opposed to... Ah, that's an upgrade right there. Hello. Favorite. There you go. Finally, got a different dagger. Salt pile. Let's see, gold, 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 gold. Is that inkwell, trash? Nice. Yay. Okay. Yeah, looks like we cleared the mine. Anything of loot? Nope. Let's hope I'm not gonna die now. People still haven't told me if I should take blacksmithing or not. There's been talk about possible alchemy abuse. As it is right now, you can go to a vendor, buy all of his ingredients, make potions, sell all of the potions back to the same vendor, and walk away with, I think, over 1-2k gold that you just basically made by doing that. Yeah, kind of seems weird, but there you go. Ah, it's daytime. I can finally look at my armor a little bit better. I'm definitely liking the armor. It's not bad. It looks interesting on an Argonian. It's gold. It plays a little bit with the red that I'm using. Still, it looks off on a assassin type character. I've been thinking about the Dark Brotherhood quests. They are slowly becoming more and more interesting to me. And, well, you never know. It might be worthwhile to pursue getting into the Dark Brotherhood. I just hope it won't be as messed up as it was in Oblivion. Did I just see a weird yellow thing? Okay. There we go. A little bit of moss. No idea what it's used for, but... Thank you. Again, no idea what it's used for, but it's an egg. Perkajit. Pretty blood of fly. course I. Come on! Aye! How hard can it be to catch a butterfly? There we go. Yes, I probably looked like a complete moron jumping and running after a butterfly. So be it. They can give me health potions, apparently. Okay, so where do I need to go for this quest? To Pavo. Okay. It's nice and close by. I'm actually gonna... Kolskegger Mine is clear of Forsorn. Of course. Oh, 750 gold. I like. Are you guys gonna go and get to work? I'm sending word to the Lord Strongholds that you're to be trusted. You should be welcome. Oh, that's handy, I suppose. And they just left me alone in their home. Eh? Not complaining. Anything of worth in here? No. Oh well. The inn. I'm quite happy I got my hands on a dwarven dagger. Should I say dweemer dagger? Okay. Inn. There should be an inn somewhere. Let's first sell our high quality junk to that orc smith in the throne room place thingy. Which basically I could have immediately clicked and we wouldn't have to watch two loading screens, but oh well. On the Stone Keep, that's the name I was meaning to find. Oh, okay, that's nice and fast. I don't know what it is. I have loot, that's what it is. I also think that one guy that was talking to the Silver Bloods or something that walked to the left here might have been a mage. I'll go check that out as well. So yeah, I might have a spellbook or something for my illusion training. Ooh, Thalmor, whatever. Looks like he's busy. Let's have a quick look here around. No. Aye, come on, not even a dagger. What have you got for sale? Opera. Jeez. There you go. Go. Weapons, hunting bow. Walking around with a pickaxe. I can sell one of those. Yeah, that's basically it. Okay, perfect. For now. And that's actually my timer, folks. I will be right back.